Here's an easy toy that you can make for your guinea pigs. You can use a paper towel or toilet paper tube, close up the ends of one side, and then stuff it with hay or treats. I used pellets, but I also put apples in later. I did close both sides, but I ended up opening one because I couldn't figure out how to open it. Have fun!